All right, so let's go ahead and collect what I was supposed to collect over here. There's treasure over here somewhere. Maybe, I don't know. Let me look around. Alright, let's see here. He's vaguely aware of what's supposed to be here. So I have to flip-flop positions here. I've solved a lot of puzzles like this before.
Perseus was able to attack Medusa without being turned to stone.
Yeah, I know the story. More importantly, do you think Medusa had to feed her snake hair?
Go get that chest. Like, we went and defeated Medusa. So, that's something heroic, but there's still a ton of other things we have to do. But, I'm in the mood for some, conflict here. Look around. There's some puzzles up here that are clearly worth solving. Pomegranate. Lasers! Cool. Not sure what purpose these things serve, but whatever. So let's find the source of this puzzle's problems here. No? Okay. So to start off with, I think we have to solve something outside here. So. To begin with, we have to find the first step of the challenge here. Of course, I cannot seem to for the life of me to be able to hit things today. So where's this other one? It's Oh, okay. I think we have to go into the temple. Or not. Or we activated the first one, which allows us to go even further. So now we have to find the next lever, which is over there. Okay, we can do that. I see what I have to do. So to start off with, we kind of have to do that puzzle. You kind of have to realize that, oh hey, you can skip some steps of that trial. New visual. All right, I think I've gotten like everything on this island but the vault here. So, the issue with the vault is we can't do the vault yet. Because we're missing some sort of godly power. So instead, we have to go do this other vault over here. And before we do that, let's head back to the Hall of the Gods.
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
So let's see, what do we got here? Defeat lieutenants, vault challenges, mount breeds, all sorts of nonsense there. Craft ourselves some of these. Can't craft any more of those. All right. There we go. Okay. Let's see. Where are we gonna go here? Alright, let's go see if I can try and figure out how to get into this Vault of Sybaris. So I have to figure out how to get into this Vault of Sybaris over here, which is supposedly inside here.
Well, I dropped down there too fast. So I think I have to go do whatever tasks are related to these numbers here. Alright, so that says 4. Let's just look around and see what we can find. Well, there's clearly supposed to be something here. I mean, there's a chest over here. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I guess I'll just look around and hope I find stuff. How do I get on these darn things? There's something over here, so I think this might be where we need to go. I apparently can't do anything with that. So if I just look around here, I might be able to, just collect, whatever I need to find, I guess.
I will make you so much more than you are. We'll make you perfect!
Oh great, Athena's Wraith is coming. Well, unless I can see where Athena's Wraith is, I can't really fight her. So, let's take a look at our map here. So, you know what? We're gonna go take care of the Wraith. The Wraith has just given me so many problems, we might as well go take care of it. Last thing we're gonna do tonight.
I'll come back later.
Wraith and Rage have been evaded for now. But Fenyx knew Typhon was only biding his time.
Yes, biding his time. They are about to face whoever this bad guy is. I am. Yeah, I have a feeling this is gonna suck. I will be right back. All right, we're back. Let's prepare to get my butt kicked. So the question is, how do I unlock this? Okay, Atalanta's Shade.
Fenyx. Ah, gosh darn it. Fenyx Rising. Okay, so, making sure I didn't have to do anything first. So, first thing we have to do is we have to hit this thing over here. And of course, I already screwed this up. There we go. Really, really, we're doing this because I don't want to have to deal with this later tonight. To deal with this later on, that's great, because dealing with the shade just means I am free to explore pretty much unimpeded throughout most of this area. Don't think this is the way I'm supposed to do it. Keep this going for quite a while. We failed. All right, that's fine.
Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to be able to get this, normally. The problem is, you're bound to miss a few, and if you miss one, you can't unlock all of them. There we go. Oh, there went most of my stamina potions. Well.